Alright, we're back up in WarThunder. It's been a while since I did a video for it. There have been a couple major updates since the last time we were here. The most major of them is that they've reduced the tier from 20 to 5. So that between levels, it takes a lot more time to get your planes, but within the same tier, it doesn't take quite as long to unlock planes. However, you now do have to unlock them individually within the tier, instead of all the tier planes at once, which is okay. Why am I coming back and doing another WarThunder video after all this time? Well, I've been watching a live stream of a guy who does a lot of realistic and simulator battles. Still not something I'm prepared to actually try. Looks like something I'd suck at. However, he has inspired me to get back in the air. I probably will put a link to his YouTube channel in the description. However, I recommend you watch his Twitch live stream. It's really good. Oh, not even a chance to evade his frickin' cannons. Yeah, that guy got me good. Trying hard to master some of the fighting techniques, not doing the best jobs. Also, with the tiering system, it has kind of made it so that you end up occasionally flying with a bunch of your team's a bunch of first and second tier planes. Versus a bunch of super experienced pilots and tier 4 planes on the other team. It does happen quite a bit. I'm not going to be able to get to this guy. I just want to make sure he's not diving down at me. I really should cut my throttle when I'm coming down like this. I never quite manage to do as much damage to them as I'd like. These guys are good to get them, yeah. Let's head back over here, see if we can't get some of these guys at their own pace.
Take him down!
The enemy has taken the initiative!
I think that's the first time I've actually successfully shot someone down in a head-to-head encounter. Usually I get messed right up by them. I have been getting a little bit better at this game. I'm still not the best at it. By a long shot.
Commencing attack.
I this guy is moving. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to catch him. Well, he's gonna have to turn at some point. Here we go. Why do you do that? You're gonna ram into him before you shoot him down, you fucker. And then we'll both lose that on the kill. All because you had to be the lead plane. And right on him. There, gotcha. I honestly thought that guy was going to ram into the back of him. Yeah, so I've been watching a live streamer. He's been real good. He's got me right back into this game. I may be checking out in the future some of the simulator or realistic style battles. Can't promise I'll do anything other than die in them, but that's not really a change from what I do here, is it? Not too much of a change at all. However, I am going to be recording a lot more online gameplay, whether or not I'm good at the game, just because I have the ability now to do one button record. I don't have to set up Audacity and sync it up or any of that stuff anymore. I am working on the buzzing noise, the feedback. However, I think I just need a new headset for that one. Come on, plane, hurry up. Get over there to the action.
Somebody cover me!
Where's this guy going? This is probably a trap. Looks to me like a trap.
Excellent!
The enemy is winning! We're on counterattack!
Just do a shallow little dive at him. Keep my eyes peeled on the radar. Where is he? There he is. Crap. I'm going down. Well, at least I got some good hits, and I got one guy. I mean, that's all you can really ask for, is one kill a game, right? That's all you can ask for. Get back in the sky. Actually, didn't mean to cut out all these little bits in the middle, but whatever. Can't have everything, I suppose. I bet you enough guys are gonna go after this guy that I don't really need to go after him. Yeah. Why are you all hovering over here? We won't win if you don't go bomb some stuff, and I got nothing with bombs. They're all clustered over there trying to protect their assets.
We need to put more pressure on the enemy. They're winning.
Oh well. We're probably going to lose this game because they don't know how to stop bombers and they don't seem to know how to bomb stuff. Whoa! Yeah, my pilot blacked out there. That was too steep. That was much too steep. I shouldn't have been diving like that. Especially because I don't have all the upgrades for that plane and that crew isn't trained up. That was interesting. Well, let's go after this guy who thinks he's in a... some kind of a squadron. Quite enough time. Well, that was WarThunder. We're back in the air for a little bit. Recorded a quick video. Don't forget to like or subscribe. I'm going to put a link to the YouTube description. I'm going to put a link to the other guy I've been watching his YouTube in the description. But don't forget to go check him out on Twitch TV. He's really quite entertaining, and it wouldn't hurt to go hit a like or subscribe on him as well. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you all next time.